really accelerate to everybody? Before we play tonight, I'd like to get everybody's attention real quick. Something very serious happened to our band tonight. We lost someone that we dearly loved at about 8:30. It was a dear friend of ours, son. And we just want to say to anyone who has ever lost anyone that we feel for you deeply. And that we want you to know that life is something special, and that every second you're on this earth means something great. So please do not take anything you have for granted. No matter how crappy you think your life is, it is always awesome just for being here and being able to experience what you have. So give it up for everybody who's here tonight. Give it up for everything you've ever had, experienced, loved, lost, whatever. It means the world.
If you've ever had a girlfriend that cheated on you, or a, okay? All right. Have you ever failed a math test or something? Yeah. Have you ever broken your leg? Yeah. Well, that isn't shit compared to what our friend Pat has had to deal with. All right, anyone who thought your life was over because their girlfriend fucking thought some guy at a show was way cuter than them. That is his shit, okay. Our friend has had to deal with the worst thing ever, which is losing his son. Some people lost a parent before, you know, that sucks too. But when you have kids, that's a little worse. So this song goes out, or this whole set goes out to Jared and Pat. The rest of this tour for us goes out to Jared and Pat. Thank you very much for being supportive. And yes, please have fun with us. We'll throw a second on the story window. Appreciate life and appreciate the time you have here tonight.
Thank you. fucking much.
We heard there was going to be thousands of kids at this show, and we all thought it was a joke. But this has been the best show on tour. This is the Dudes Across America tour. That does not exclude the ladies in the crowd. So if you're a woman and you want to get out there and have a good time, feel free to do so. This next song goes out to all the girls who come to shows. It's a new song. It's called... for sale. It's called Vespers. If you know any of the words, this stage belongs to you guys. Feel free to climb. Climb up on top of it. Kick us out. Kick each other out. We want to thank the Skatepark of Memphis for having us here tonight. For doing the show here. For all the kids who feel like coming out.
You got some tape in your finger, dude?
This one's song is entitled we
song goes out to this little guy right here in the Duty Force shirt. Okay, dude. This next song goes out to Matthew.
I wish I had a little brother like that. Unfortunately, I'm the little brother of two other brothers, so
no one
cares. I don't have a little brother to, yeah. All right, I'm done.
I just ruined my nice like these t-shirt.
Your mom goes to college.
I just ripped the neck out. I'm sorry if you guys see my chest hair. So I need a new one, guys.
How much you bet I go like from all the mountains?
Alright.
Big team
this next song is also a new one. So I hope we got caught up on black market activities.
Hey, watch this.
Slash Metal Blade.
Give it up for all the bands that are playing tonight. And give it up for yourselves for sticking around this long.
Or something.
Yeah. I'm gonna fuck shit up here.
And
don't fucking run at the stage.
How many straight edge kids does it take to screw in a light bulb? None, they don't screw! We'll be right back.
stay up. Place of France to stay diving at.
I'm not kidding around. You say that. Memphis is my favorite place. I've only been in this band for about 3 weeks now. It just gets better and better and better.
You get better and better and better.
I want to thank the guys I'm playing in a band with. And then I want to thank you guys once more for just being the best freaking crowd I've ever been to in my entire life.
How come none of you jumped yet? I saw like 90 of you guys jump, the other people jump. Jump everyone, just fucking go in the middle. That'd be awesome. Hey, how many emo kids does it take to screw in a light bulb? Not because they all sit in the dark and cry.
Because he didn't have to learn it, so it's Billy's turn to sing.
Whoa, your voice, is too deep.
right, this is gonna be our last one.
Y'all niggas got
full of shit!
Velvet Revolver cover!
Y'all niggas got
I want everyone to know that we're coming back in June with all broken wings to the same venue. Columbus are gonna be playing nights like this. I think they should spell her name like Knights with Swords. So please tell them they should change their name to Knights with Swords like these. But this is gonna be our last song. It's on the CD we have for sale. It's called I Tried Voodoo Once. But check this out. I want this room right here. I want you guys to pretend that we're at a Lamb of God concert. And we're split right between the middle, where I'm at. Some people on this side, some people on this side.
Oh shit, this is gonna be.
Nobody move a muscle until I say go. Make it defined here. No tall guys in the middle trying to be cool.
Hey, get up on that.
All the way to the back here. Mr. Redshirt, pick a side. Kids doing sex messaging. Pick a side.
That was so graceful.
All right, here we go.